I love my kids more than anything, but goddamn, they're driving me totally, completely insane. Sometimes I want to throw them in the lake. When they make demands, won't wash their hands, scream and fight, won't sleep at night, wake up at 5, just wanna die. Oh God, they're little monsters, beautiful and charming little monsters, full of feelings so big they can't contain all those feelings in their little growing brains. So I love my kids more than anything, but oh no, there's nowhere to go, come save my wife and I before we explode. Sometimes I want to jump right off the roof and float away into outer space, hitch a ride on an asteroid where no kids are yelling all the time, and my wife and I could just breathe a sigh of relief. Really, they're little monsters, beautiful and charming little monsters, full of feelings so big they can't contain all those feelings in their little growing brains, and they're driving us totally insane.